everyone, this here's Mr. Little Red, and I'm here today to teach you History 101 at the Power Pit Academy. And history class today is going to be about the promoters who got wrestling started right here in Oregon. And I hope you stay tuned. It's a little educational, and you're going to love what you're going to hear. Here today, we're going to be talking about the promoters of Oregon who got wrestling started. And the first gentleman up was a gentleman by the name of Ted Thigh, that in the 1920s, he got a promoter's license to run shows of both boxing and wrestling. Well, somewhere along the way, he met a gentleman by the name of Herb Owen. And Ted Thigh decided in 1925 he had to go back home to Australia. That's where he was from originally. So he put everything in Herb Owen's name. And Thigh left for Australia, but Herb continued the business. Herb kept going with it, and he kept promoting wrestling and boxing matches. Well, what happened when Ted Thigh come back? Herb had everything in his name, was already promoting, was already entrenched, so that left Thigh on the outside looking in, and Herb Owen took over. Well, Herb Owen, he had two sons. One's name was Don Owen, who everybody knows in Portland, and his brother Elton Owen, who everybody knows ran the spot shows all around Oregon. Well, what happened was in 1942, Herb passed away, their father passed away, and Don, somehow in between helping his dad and his brother, ended up getting the promoter's license and everything in his name. And Don ran shows all over. He and Elton, when they started out, ran shows all over Oregon, all over Portland, Salem, Eugene. Well, one day Elton Owen got an idea. He called Don, he said, "Hey, why don't we go down to Roseburg? Let's go to Medford. Let's go to Ashland and see if maybe we could promote matches there." Well, they came to Roseburg, liked what they saw. They got a hold of the Wrestling and Boxing Commission that was here in Roseburg, believe it or not, had one at that time. And they said, "We'd like to promote some cards here." And they said, "Well, do you think we'd be able to do it?" Well, after a bunch of negotiations going back and forth, they finally said yes, and they settled on the old armory in downtown Roseburg, which is the Flegal Center, right across from the Roseburg Post Office. That's where they started holding the matches. And nobody knew if it would take or not. And you got to remember, in 1942, World War II was still going on. And in 1945, when they finally showed up here, the war was starting to end and people needed entertainment because all they had was the radio, or unless they were live at a sporting event like baseball or football going on, or if they would go to the movies and watch the movies. That's all they had. So they thought they'd bring a new kind of entertainment to Roseburg, and it took. And they drew about 500 people, the first card they ever had here, on January 27th, 1945. And from there, wrestling took off in Roseburg. And they were here every Saturday night up through September of 1956. Hey everyone out there, this here is Mr. Little Red. I want to thank you for watching our Power Pit Academy class. I hope you learned something, and I promise you, I got more coming. Your homework assignment is, number one, I need you to like this video, and I need you to like the other videos for Power Pit Pro Wrestling. And what I need you to do is subscribe and hit that bell, and that is your homework assignment, because we got more coming. You will not be disappointed, and I promise you, if you hit like and subscribe and hit that bell, you'll be notified every time we have a class, and you're gonna love what you're gonna see. I promise you will not be disappointed. And until next time, see, class is dismissed. Yes, there will be a test on this. You can count on it.
Oh, hey there, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed that video. Ryan Parker here, just sitting with my chicks. Please like, comment, and subscribe to Power Pit Pro Wrestling on YouTube. Hit that bell so you get notified every time Power Pit makes a video, and so you can see yours truly, Ryan Parker. Look at my hair. Oh my god. I'm sorry, chicks, but I care about this more than you. Ladies and gentlemen, always remember to wear your protection. Wait a second. my chicks go? Did they fly the coop?